Raised, bred and raised, 3 miles away, and it is half Wagyu, half Welsh Black cross. So I'm going to chop it up into steaks that will then be seared in a cast iron pan, still rare in the middle. How I love my steaks.
Good steak.
Here is one of those Wagyu cross Welsh Black chuck steaks, and this one's been dry brining in the fridge for about 4 or 5 days. So I'm now going to cook it in a cast iron skillet.